Hello friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and today on this video tutorial I have to review this product. It's Arylic S10, and this one is Wi-Fi multi-room music streamer. So this device is very cool, it's nice, and I will show you what it is exactly and what you can do with this. This device will play music from TuneIn, from Spotify, Apple Music. Let's see what this device is capable to do, okay? Arylic S10 wireless streaming preamplifier. In fact, this one is wireless multi-room music streamer. It's the same thing, okay? If you open up the box, you will see here the user manual. What we have inside, we have all cable that it needs. With this cable, you can connect Arylic with your TV, with your Walkman, or with your source music, okay? You can use these connectors to connect in the back of your tuner, okay guys? And also another connector with this cable using UPnP protocol. You can connect it directly to your TV, or you can connect it directly to your computer in a line-in and then in Arylic, okay? Another connector is here, a USB connector. So we need this charger, and here it is. And what we have also here inside, this is the Arylic Pro. It's small, it's a nice device, it's not that big, okay? And also the remote control to control the device, okay? So here it is. So let's test it now and let's see how it works. What this Arylic S10 wireless multi-room music streamer is capable to do. If you see here carefully on the back, we have here sleep button, it's a reset button. For any reason, if this device is misconfigured or it lose configuration or anything, keep it holding for more than 5 seconds, okay? Another thing, we have LAN connector. We can connect this equipment directly to the LAN, and then we will be able to catch this device on the network, okay? And you will see it and configure it via network. Also, we have here an USB support. You can use your USB flash drive, or you can use an external hard drive or external SSD drive here with a cable. I have some music here for testing. USB flash drive, we have aux in and aux out. This device will support music aux in directly here from an external device. I mean, if you wanted to play some music from your phone, use the cable here from your phone and directly to the streamer. And here is the other connector, is 5 volt 1 ampere is this one, the power connector. Let's see on the front, we have all the lights. That's is aux in light, network light, Bluetooth light, and USB. This device support Bluetooth 5.0 in near to 30 meters, okay? And this also music format that this device will play is MP3, AAC Plus, and Wave. Protocols that it will support is Airplay for iPhone, UPnP, Spotify connection, Qplay. Let's connect directly now and let's see how this will work. I will put Arylic on power right now. Arylic in the power. I have this speaker here and it's cool, and it's also Alexa, but I will try to connect with this speaker and let's hear it. Aux output connected here, and then from aux output I will bring here in my speaker, in Alexa speaker, as an input. We'll go here on the back, search for input here. I will bring it here as an input. Now I connect it together. Okay, first thing first, we will try to configure it. So let's download the app. I will go here on the Play Store here on Android, and then okay, and now we are ready to install for stream app. To connect this device with Wi-Fi, there are two methods. Is one method is connecting directly from your phone directly to this device using the Wi-Fi. You can connect it together. You can go here on the Wi-Fi and then you will search here and you will see sound system. And if you connect with sound system, then now you are connected directly to the device. And then if you go back to the app, open up the app here for stream, you are able to use this device directly from your phone. And then here you have opportunities to see the radio stations. And but another method is connecting this device on the network, add new device, okay? And then what I gotta do, we will connect with my internet. And what we have to do, go back on for stream, and then I will try to add new device, okay? Searching for your device, add new device, okay. Indicator is blinking. So you see here, we found new device, sound system. Set up this device. Now, please choose from the list. Now choose your Wi-Fi modem name. I have to connect Arylic Music Streamer with my network Wi-Fi, okay, with my router. Click here. I will click on tips2fix.com. Click OK. And I will put the password. And then click Next. And now, as you see, I'm connecting sound system, this one, with my router. Okay, the blink light stopped now, and you will see the light is stopped blinking. Change the name if you want, put the bedroom, living room, kitchen, or whatever. I will leave it as it is. I like sound system, it's cool. Okay, I will click next up here. Find new version. Oofa, I have to do this upgrade. Let's do an upgrade and see the new software, what's inside, okay? And let's upgrade right now. Do not unplug the power supply during the update because you can easily damage if you remove the power, okay? Leave it as it is now. And you will see here 40%. Okay, this device is on 73% now. It takes, more than 5 minutes for me. So here we are. We are ready to use it again. And now we are in the latest version of Arylic software.
Stereo. Left channel. Right channel.
Okay, cool. So let's hear some music. To connect one of these apps, you need to have premium account. You can use TuneIn. Okay, let's test TuneIn. I will try this radio if it works here. Nice. And then I will hit save this for later. Another method that you can play music here is using your USB device with all the music inside. Make sure you only have music but not folders. Put it here, the USB, and then go to USB and then play the music from here, okay? Another source is using Bluetooth. Let's try to use Bluetooth. Click here. Let's click on the remote Bluetooth. And now we will play some music using Bluetooth. We'll go on Bluetooth. Search for devices. Sound system is here. Yes, pair. Nice. Let's play some music from YouTube now. Nice. Cool, it's working. And another method is using aux in. If you wanted to put some music here on aux in, and then you can play and stream on the network, okay? You can play and stream directly. If you wanted to see more Arylic products, here is the website, and you will see S10 wireless multiroom music streamer, and also everything is explained here, and you will get any offer here if you click the link on the description, and you will see other equipments, what they offer, okay? And all information that you need is listed here on the Arylic.com. So thank you for watching this video. This is how this device is working, and I really like that. If you want to stream music on your room or on your restaurant, and then you need something multifunctional, as I showed you, this device supports music from Wi-Fi, from LAN cable, from AUX or from Bluetooth, from USB. This Arylic S10 multi-streamer, it's good equipment. Thank you for watching this video review today. If you have any questions or something, just let me know in the comment area. God bless you. See you on the next video.